Hello everyone, I'm Jigyasa and welcome to another episode of Uncovered India. Today we'll be exploring another very famous market that is present in West Delhi, which is known as Rajouri Garden Market. So come on, let's explore and see what all it has in store for us. Come on. So this is my first time in Rajouri market and I'm finding the atmosphere very vibrant. I can find a lot of showrooms, designer showrooms, and especially if you have a marriage or something at your home, you can come over here and have a visit and shop, because you can find all kinds of clothes, jutti, bags, and you name it, you have it over here. In this market, the rate starts from 200 and goes up to say what, a grand? It's very cheap, it's quite reasonable and caters to both sections of people, people with low budget and people also with high budget. It's very hot in Delhi right now and a chuski stall is probably there in every alley of Delhi. So I also thought of comforting myself a little in this torturing summer. So, yeah. So this was Rajouri Garden Market and I loved coming over here. I'm sure I'm going to come over here again and again. And this is the best place for all the shopping freaks just like myself. So if you like this video, like, share and subscribe to this channel. And now I'm going to meet you all in the next episode of Uncovered India.